Hi, in our previous lectures, we learned how to create a title page, header page, how to create a report, and how to assign the rows, how to assign the columns, and how to do the footer page and the final page. Now, I'm going to show you how to divide the report into different sessions. So let us say this is one session, which is having a data, let us say section 1. So this is my section 1 and I need another session down here, which is I want to maintain the statistical key figure. Let us say this will be my session 2. So I still further make it down this one. This is my session 2. What I need in the session 2 is a statistical key figures. So I would like to see the SKFs. So now in the session 2, I would like to maintain the statistical key figures in this same report. So the first session will be the actual and plan and variance data, and the second session will be my statistical key figures in the same rep. So let us go to the SAP on how to create a session. To change the report, go to change mode GRR2 and now double click on the report. So here you can see the session here is, this is the session. So now I double click on this session. So you can see, you can maintain the data here is a actual plan. So you can see this is my actual plan data. So now how to create another session? So to create another session, go to edit sessions and click on new session. So now you can decide you want to create a session with a characteristics and key figures, or you want to create a session with a calculated key figures. I want to create session with a characteristics and key figures. So now click OK. So now it's showing same as a new report. So now you can double click on here. So characteristics you can choose. So here I want to choose not the cost element. I want to choose the statistical key figure. So you can choose a statistical key figure, an individual statistical key figure. So I would like to choose the headcount. Employees, check, confirm. So this is employees, copy, check, and then save. So let us say we created one SKF for employees. So now here I want to choose the SKF data. So click on here. So you can see this is not the cost. So I use a statistical quantity. So for the statistical quantity, the first one is actual. So click check and confirm. So now you can change the description for this is an actual SKF. Check, confirm. The next one you can maintain the plan SKF. So plan data is 1 and then click the version is 0. So change, enter plan, you can copy from here. Check, confirm. Now you take the variance, which is a formula. So actual minus plan. So click OK. So now you can say variance, copy and see. So now you can double click on the session here. You can see the session, it is showing 0002. So now I can say this is a SKF data. So click on save. So now click on execute. So enter the parameter, input parameters, and then click on execute the report. So now you can see the data for the report. So it's still on the same page. So you can see the actual SKF is 387, plan is 350, and variance is 37. So the report header is copied from the original.